This video is an example of a coaching video for skiing and shows Randy White on his monoski coming down the video arena run on Telluride. We present a full speed run and then back up and look at a slower speed run in slow-mo and then do a deeper analysis with ultra slow-mo and some stop actions. You can see an excellent example of what we call upper and lower body separation, with the skis turning under the body and the body very still moving downhill, facing predominantly in the downhill direction. The upper and lower body separation is highlighted here with some graphics added in to illustrate the concept. You can see the body predominantly faces downhill while the ski turns underneath and completely changes direction. I now focus on edging and illustrate how to move from a flat edge, transitioning up onto a right edge and using that right edge to create a right-hand turn.